So, it's on today's schedule.
I have a problem with an acquaintance of mine. His name is Carlito.
Carlito? Isn't he your friend?
This is business, and he's had our money long enough. It's time to collect.
But he's...
Don't question me. We may be acquaintances, even friends. You have to remember that I'm in charge here.
Fair enough.
Everything you need is on the table.
Again. Is this necessary?
If there's no money, you know what to do.
Yeah, I know what to do.
I have your money.
Good. I sent someone to collect it. Be sure to have my guy call me when he comes in.
Why don't you call him yourself?
If you give him the money, then there's no problem. This little situation can go away.
All right. I'll have the money ready when your guy gets in.
Yo, open the door!
Alright!
Alright! Shit! Stop it!
Where's the money, Carlito?
It's around here somewhere. Hold on. Let me look.
Carlito, where's the money?
It's around here somewhere! Oh, by the way, your boss called, and he said that, you should call him when you get here.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Well, he didn't call me. Mm. He didn't tell me that. So where's the money?
You know, I think it's around here.
Where are you going? Look, just give me the money. No one has to get hurt.
You know, I want to make a deal.
No deal, Carlito.
Oh! Ah!
Where's the money, kid? Where's the money?
I don't.
You got the money now? Get right now. Guess I'm gonna have to find my own money, huh? This it right here? This is where you're holding it? Don't do that again. It's done. There's no money, but it's done.
Thank you. This needed to be done. We needed to send a message. Did you leave it?
Sure did. Sorry to hear about your friend, though.
Sean, we weren't friends. But you and I, we're going places. We're partners, brothers, family even. When we stick together, nothing can stop us.
Cards right, no one's gonna stop me. Oh yeah, and one more thing.
All my friends are dead. All my friends are dead.